Alright everyone, welcome to a TF2 live video commentary, and I am playing on Harvest as a Pyro, and we are using the reserve shooter. Okay, so there's a spike or something. Oh, I'm lagging. The greaser and the power jack. Ouch. I need people jump. I think you get the mini crits as well, the bonus. What? And I'm using this loadout because it was sort of suggested to me. Ah, oh, he has got the spice of it. And you evil person with your sentries and stuff. I'm using this loadout because it was sort of suggested to me. I need more. Yeah. I need more ammo with this thing. But I do actually. Did I extinguish him? I have used this loadout a bit before. And it is a whole lot of fun. That's why I'm actually playing it. Not because I didn't really take suggestions. I'm really kind of whimsical about what loadout to use. But this is actually a loadout I have used quite a few times already. Are you done? No, you're dead.
No, no barrel.
What? Switched a little too fast, because it gives you obviously a super fast switch speed. Wait. 2 minutes. I thought for some reason I thought the round was gonna end very soon. But obviously not. Let's just go in here and have a look. Oh, and this thing still random crits though, which is really hilarious, kind of. Because it works really well with it's not alert him to. Oh, he dealt with him. What was it saying? I don't know. I've lost track completely. Hey, are you a UAV? The control point has been contested. Are you a spy? Can't get out the window, and yeah, I'm really like, I load up the game and I think, what do I feel like playing? And half the time I think, oh, I can't be bothered to play this, I can't be bothered to play that, and I end up playing something though. So, hey man. No! Oh god, away with you. Oh no, 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 this is not gonna go all wrong. It's him again. Oh god, sentries. They're asking for me to play with a certain loadout is a bit. I have to really be in the mood. Oh, I can't get away from here. I have to go through the spawn.
5, 4, 3, 2,
no! Oh god, we lose! Okay, next round. Because I have to really be in the mood for a certain loadout, so asking me to, you know, use like a whole loadout, like, I don't know, you come along and say, oh, use the Liberty Launcher, the Conjurer, and the Half-Satuichi or something like that, and I'll be like, I don't know, I don't think I'm ever going to actually, you know, load up TF2 and think, I'm in a mood for that, because it's kind of a... I don't know, the Conjurer? Has anyone actually used that thing? I know I've never used it. I've never ever. Oh, you're lagging and you're kind of. And you're totally unaware. And you know, this is a whole lot of fun actually. It's kind of. It feels cheap in a way. But. Oh, that's how. The Pyro ritual of. Are you a spy? Burning each other. And, oh, there's a. The victim. Oh, he ran away. Is that even considered running? I mean, just speeds along and. Oh, I was red left. Have they all left? Oh, there's a heavy. Never mind. Okay, I guess this server's kinda died. Oh, and there's that kind of weird soldier. poor guy. That's what I get for it. And yeah, like I said, one of the reasons why I was recording this is to get a bit more of a serious gameplay rather than the whole derpy taunt killing that I was doing last time. But I think I might switch servers because the competition seems to have, seems to have really gone down.
You!
Yes. Ah, never mind. Okay, actually no, we've got a lot of stuff. We've got heavies on us now, we've got demo men on us. I think it is pretty challenging to some extent. Oh, hey. Couldn't reflect that. We're gonna go back in there. And hopefully teach that demo man a lesson.
A lesson.
Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. My pyro buddy's got my back though. He's in there. Flaming a heavy up. Hopefully. And I've actually been playing a lot of... I've not been playing all that much TF2. Is this just weird, kind of? I'm going to leave him alone, because it seems like... It seems unfair to kind of get killed off that guy. Give me your health. Whoa! Not sure if that was a dead ring or not. Okay,
we gotta teach you a lesson.
Although there's still another one. He's very stationary though. Oh. There's the heavy gang in the corner. Oh, he's got them all actually, he survived. Oh, there's another heavy. Okay, we're gonna try and not get backstabbed. Oh, fire axes. Yeah, we're gonna switch servers. Okay, different server, different map. And yeah, what was I saying? Yeah, I've not been playing too much TF2. I've been playing more Quantum Conundrum because that was finally released. You can now finally play that if you pre-ordered it, because there was some pre-order TF2 items and promotionals. And that actually is a whole lot of fun. And if you don't know what it is, it's like basically like Portal. I mean, okay, yeah, so I was critting. I didn't really need that. But okay, let's not just run straight at them from there. Let's be sneaky. And yeah, if you don't know what it is, it is basically... Okay, so they're all blue now. It is Portal. One of the developers that worked on Portal worked on that game, so yeah, I think something like that. And oh, that is like, what? Stair stab! Never mind, let's just run away. Let's just hide around the corner. I was like, what? It was like the derpiest fight ever recorded in the history. Okay, maybe not. But it was fairly derpy. And once again, it starts critting. Was there any need for that? That mini... I didn't really need to air blast them. Just random crits. And yeah, the puzzles in that game, they are really fun. There's sometimes where you think, wait, that doesn't make sense why it would work like that. Like, for example, there's like a fluffy dimension which makes everything 10 times lighter. So then these like wind fans can lift these safes, like they've got enough power then to lift the safes. And you can stand on top of the safe then, and then you can use it as some kind of lift. But then you think, well, why can't that fan lift you without that safe anyway? It's like, if you play the game, you'll probably understand what I mean. It's just like, there's some small things where you think, why? But in the end, you just, to enjoy it properly, you just enjoy it for what it is. As a puzzler, it doesn't really matter why. It doesn't have, the physics might not be 100% behind it, but it's still a whole lot of fun. So if you like Portal, you should get Quantum Conundrum. And, oh, maybe you need to help more than I do. Okay. You know, whenever I try to actually say something, I kind of go into autopilot mode. I don't know what I've been doing so far. I think I've been getting a few kills, but... Oh. Yeah, that makes me think, what if I upload a video where it's not that much talking, it's just me kind of concentrating, but still a bit of talking, but more like probably me just laughing manically whenever I get a kill. A kind of gameplay-centered... Die. Gameplay-centered kind of video. Yeah, when like when kills are, you kind of turn around and boop, you're dead. Whoa. Go! Flag! Behind you, there's a scout! There's a scout! Kinda should... Oh, am I just bumping into someone? Is that lag? This seems to be a whole load of lag all of a sudden. Maybe has something... These Valve servers are lagging a little bit more than usual. Maybe it has to do with that update that's coming. You know, all these secret... God, maybe I shouldn't go for a heavy that's being healed. We're gonna have to be a bit more sneaky about it and get a medic. Go away. Okay, where did that medic go? Did he fall down? Have we got this point? Yeah, there's been all these mysterious items being given. And that's, I think it's all been decoded anyway already. There's like a massive thread on the spuff forums. So hopefully we'll be getting an update very soon. Are you, you're a spy. You're a dead ringer spy, is that? You disgust me. Air blast wars. And you know what, I think this video is coming to an end. I'm gonna try and keep this short. I don't know how long I don't know how long the harvest game was. Whoa.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, they've got the point? No, that's not good. Come on guys. Okay, well that wasn't good. You know, I don't actually know how many games I actually win in my videos. They always seem to be losses. Probably because I'm playing Deathmatch. So thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Like, I've got to do this. It has to be done. It's just too easy.
Reflect.
Not. Was way too. I'm gonna be playing a lot more seriously. Kind of. Okay, maybe not.
Mission end. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Over time. Victor.